The princess? Dude, she is here!
I guess she's the hands-on type. Your Highness! Behind you! Huh? Look out!
Are you all right, Highness?
Yes. Thank you.
Oh, schmuck! We gotta find a way down there now!
But we can go around! If we're fast enough, we...
No! There's no time!
Princess!
No! Awesome!
I don't know what just happened.
I think I do. That light would explain it. Good, Captain. From this day on, you shall be called the Warrior of Light.
Me? Are you sure?
Yes. The legends of Cornelia tell of others like you. Nameless heroes with great power in their hearts. Warriors of Light. You're a medium. One with the potential to become this realm's champion.
Wait, a medium? A champion?
Champions arise at critical points in time, where they awaken unexpectedly to their miraculous power. Candidates who hide this light within them, this strength, we call them mediums. The Warriors of Light, of course, are unique to Cornelian legend, but mediums for other champions can still be found throughout Grimoire to this day.
Incredible. So I'm really one of them?
Yes. There is no mistake.
I think the light Lon and Rain sent me was a sort of reveille. Like I've been sleeping my whole life and finally woke up.
Do you have that power? Do you have the ability to awaken mediums as champions?
I wish we knew. Like I said, we don't remember all that much about who we are. Wait, hold on. Stand back, Princess Sarah.
This guy must be their boss.
Lon, it looks like the soldier's human. Don't get carried away.
Rain, I'm shocked. I don't pick on people weaker than me.
Take this! I had to make sure. Let's go, Lon!
Yeah!
This thing is the massive!
Seriously? What do they feed him anyway?
Maybe we could stew over that some other time. What do you think? This'll do. This'll do.
Done yet! Thank you. All right!